Did you see that White Knight and PromisQ got dropped? Yeah, I did. I don't know. Doesn't matter.
Love the content, bro.
There's nothing to say about PromisQ and White Knight. It doesn't matter. The whole Astralis lineup needs changes. Not just two. Swapping two players could make the team potentially even worse, so who the fuck knows.